Repechage final matches. GARCIA, Christella, against USA against Methawadee, NANTHARAK. And second chance to fight for medals. Both of these ladies will give it their all, I'm sure. Christella GARCIA of the USA. She's going to be wearing white. NANTHARAK of Thailand is wearing blue. She's been counted back. That's an immediate score there for the USA. USA scores. Yuko on the board. NANTHARAK came in for a technique, got taken backwards. And it's all over. That's going to be a... Oh, it's a yuko given there. Maybe a little bit more than that, but second yuko to GARCIA. Takes her backwards. Now starting to climb on top. Can she get her on her back? She's going to try and hold her down on her back. She does. Tati Shihogatami is the name of the hold down, and she just secures it there. She's not going anywhere there. Look at the clock ticking up. She gets the submission, and it's all over. NANTHARAK had to submit. Christella GARCIA of the United States of America will be fighting for bronze. This is what started it off there, just takes the legs away from her. That's the yuko scored.